Yeah. Jake playing a very difficult Steve Smith tune with the guy who wrote the tune. Well done.